Oops, microphone is off, and I was talking to myself. Happens all the time. All right, so case break of Bowman's Best number 10. Hey, I think eating a hot dog and watching a game is multitasking, and I'm pretty sure all of us do that pretty well. Baseball break. What? How do you not eat a hot dog at a baseball game? I think it's illegal if you don't. So, anyways, good luck to everybody. Here is the spreadsheet-a-rooney. It's basically David and Raymond and then everybody else. So, let's see. Five. Five times. All right, so here we go. So, here are your teams. Obviously, all the cards will be sent out, and you guys know we'll deal with those mirror image cards at the end. Oh, boy. All right, let's have a good break. Randall, you have the Angels. Raymond with the A's. Sarah, you have the Brewers. Raymond, Mets, Pirates, and the Marlins. Jason H. with the Phils. Brett with the Astros. Raymond, the Royals and the Padres. David, the Dodgers. Raymond with the Indians. David, Tigers and Reds. Raymond with the Cardinals. David with the Braves. Matthew with the Orioles. David with the Nationals. Raymond with the White Sox. David with the Diamondbacks. Raymond with the Rays. Ryan G. has the Mariners. Raymond, you have the Giants. David has the Rangers. Raymond has the Rockies. David has the Blue Jays. Raymond has the Twins. David has the Red Sox. Raymond, Cubs and the Yankees. So, there you have it. That was quite something. Literally, what was it? Every other one. It was awesome. That's what I like to see. All right. So, here you go. Here's the case. If you want to trade, go for it. Yeah, a little. Greg, you missed out on Game Use. It was a good break. Well, is a good break. There's some cool stuff in there. I think it looks really good. No, you weren't. No, you wouldn't, Greg. This is the last group break of the day. Late night is tonight, so probably just gonna, after this, you know, get ready for that. You know, get some stuff shipped out, and we'll be here till 9 or 10 or whenever that is. Depending how well it goes. That's not true, Sarah. I've gotten you plenty of Brewers cards. You know it. And you've only gotten the Brewers with this, like, one time. We'll get you an Arcia auto. A nice one. I'm feeling it. Hey, I'm on a roll today. I got Jeff a Peyton Manning. We got nice case of limited. Dom did well in his group break. Jameson got a really good Pele hit. Doing well for myself today. All right. Let's do this. There's Jock with the Dodgers. First auto, Braxton Davidson with the Braves. And our first mirror image. Well, no, they usually are okay with the Rays and then go to a better team. Beltre cracked ice. Phil Bickford with the Giants. Another rare image. All right, that's our first box. Rizzo. Hopefully we can get an autograph, one of those cards, thick cards like those. Rafael DeVere's auto for the Boston Red Sox. First impressions of Josh Naylor. One more auto. And it's of Garrett Whitley for the Rays. First round pick. All right. Chichi Gonzalez, rookie out of 150. And that's the end of... Excuse me. That's the end of our first box. If I spoke in medieval English, what's ye Garrett Whitley doth playeth for thou Bay of Tampa Rays? I have no idea. Look at what I have pulleth. That'd be fun. Yeah, I'll try it. Off here is Miguel Sano. I don't know. Half pulleth Migueleth of Sanoeth. Tuki Toussaint auto for the Braves of Atlanta. That's both for the Nationals. Cracked ice of Ash Russell. Nick Plummer auto for the Cardinals. Scherzer. And there we go. I told you. Orlando Arcia auto for you, Sarah, for the Brewers. I called it. I know what's up. One of the Brewers' top prospects. That's Bo Houston. Kyle Tucker for the Astros. And Alex Blandino with the Reds. Goldschmidt out of 50. And there's another mirror image. I will try to get you a super fractor, Sarah. I haven't got one of these out of here in forever. But I will use my powers to get one. Alright. Please, super fractor. Almost. Mike Trout out of 50 in gold. Cole Tucker auto for the Pirates. There's Brendan Rodgers. His first impression. Hopefully we'll see him soon. Eduardo Rodriguez, rookie auto for the Sox. And Albert Pujols, right there. Greg, you gonna put your late night order in? You gonna pre-order it? Buxton. A Matt Chapman auto for the A's. Cracked ice of Brantley. Kevin Newman for the Pirates. And a green Mark Appel out of 99. Formerly of the Astros. Passed over Chris Bryant for him. Oops. Not really their fault. He was a consensus pick. Jose Abreu right there. Chris Heston auto for the Giants. Dozier. A redemption of Cornelius Randolph. That's for the Phillies. Jorge Soler. A Blake Snell auto for the Rays. Carson Fulmer impression. Taylor Ward auto for the Angels. And last pack. Green Bryce Harper out of 99. Still looking to see a super fractor. Would be nice. All right, Nick Gordon. A Frankie Montas auto for the White Sox. Josh Naylor. Derek Fisher right here for the Astros. DeGrom. And there he is, Mr. Dansby for the Snakes. Nice. Still looking for KB. Benintendi. First impression. Miguel Sano right there. And Rosario. All right, there's Joey Votto. Steven Gonsalves auto with Minnesota. Ryan Braun cracked ice. Well, yeah, it's cracked ice to me. Jacob Wilson for the Cardinals. A green Luis Severino out of 99. Joey Gallo. Hello, Adam. There's Jock Peterson rookie auto right there for the Dodgers. Cornelius Randolph. Cabrera. And that's there's DJ Stewart for Baltimore. And we'll get on to the second last box. Till 10, goodness gracious. 5 to 10? A 5-hour class? What's a 5-hour class, man? I've never had a 5-hour class. I've had like a 3-hour class. Actually have class tomorrow night and tomorrow morning. Oh great. Ugh, school. Alrighty, what do we got? Swihart. Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. Goodness gracious, that sounds like a nightmare. 5 hours of calculus each week, twice a week, that's the worst. Pujols, I wouldn't even, but no, not happening. Steven Matz redemption, that's for the Mets. There's Mariano Rivera, the third. Colby Allard. There's Anthony Rizzo right there. Paul Goldschmidt blue out of 150. There's another mirror image. Every day for an hour. I don't know. It's kind of a weird breakup. Archie Bradley with the Snakes. Michael Chavis with the Red Sox. Just the thought of that class put me to sleep there, Adam. It's all good. Bickford. Manuel Margot for the Red Sox right there. Didn't get no Benintendi, which is a shame. Maybe you get in the other side. Green of Nola. Rodon with the White Sox. And speaking of the devil, there he is. Andrew Benintendi for the Red Sox. Kind of called it. Chris Sale, cracked ice. That's fun. And Conforto. Two more packs. One more auto. Hopefully it's KB. It is not. It is going to be Grant Holmes with the Dodgers. All right, last pack. This. All right. So there you have it. There is your case. We'll for sure have another one. And we have a baseball mixer break tomorrow. I think that's sold out. Let me put these out. I got to deal with them. The doubles, you'll each get one. Not, we're gonna do the good old coin flips. A lot of doubles so far. Much more doubles than usual, which is nice. There we go. So just gripping television right here. Well, it's not even television. Twins and Rockies. Nope. That's Twins. Twins, Jeez, okay. It's only a few of them, not that many. All right. Let's do this. Only six, which is like a record low. So, let's do the coin flipperoo. So, there'll be a coin flipper. On the left is a team, on the right is a team. The team on the left is heads, team on the right is tails. I will announce them each flip. All right, let's just do, we'll do a Canadian penny that don't even exist anymore. Flip it. Heads, that is for A-Rod out of the Houston and Yankees one. So that's the Yankees. All right, next one is Red Sox heads, Rockies is tails. Flip it, tails. Next one, Blue Jays heads, Dodgers tails. That's heads for the Toronto. Next one, Blue Jays heads, White Sox tails. Blue Jays. Seattle heads. Texas is tails. Flip it. Tails. That's Texas. Final one. Brewers heads. Dodgers tails. Oh, and what do you know? It's the Dodgers. All right, so there we go. That was nice and quick and easy. That is our break. That's the last break of me, group break for me today. Obviously, it's late night. So if you want to put in a pre-order, go for it. I got stuff in here. I'll go get more stuff. And I'm going to be working up. That's going to start around 6, I guess. So I got to get some stuff organized before then. All right, I'll see you then.